was them what done it to us! It was them what brung down the final wrath upon us! Those two peckerwoods that he's been with this whole time, they hung themselves in the back because they knew. What? They knew it all along.
No, he's crazy. He doesn't know what he's...
Get on your knees!
Hey, they heard it too.
They heard it too, didn't you, all of you? All about the Arrowhead Project and all that secret shit up on the mountain. That's what brung it down on us. That's what brung down the wrath of God.
Oh. Private Jessup.
It wasn't me. I'm stationed up there. I'm not responsible.
Bullshit.
Hell, I'm a local. Most of you people know me, honey.
You! Stop your chicken shit whining, or I will cut your puling tongue out. Now you tell us! Tell us.
Look, okay. I heard stuff.
Stuff?
Yes, we all heard stuff.
Yeah.
Like, how they thought that there were other dimensions, you know, other worlds all around us, and how they wanted to try and make, a window, you know, so they could look through and see what's on the other side.
Well, maybe your window turned out to be a door, didn't it?
Yeah. Not mine, those scientists!
Oh, the scientists!
Yes, the scientists!
Yes, the scientists!
They must have ripped a hole open by accident. This other world came spilling through to ours. That's what Donaldson was saying to me right before he killed himself. I didn't understand the half of it. It ain't my fault.
Oh! Ain't his fault. No. Ain't nothing ever anybody's fault. But he denies it. He points the finger. This Judas in our midst.
Judas!
Damn it!
You! Don't you know by now? Don't you know the truth? We are being punished. For what? For going against the will of God. For going against his forbidden rules of old. Walking on the moon! Yes! Yes! Or splitting his atoms, or stem cells and abortions, and destroying the secrets of life that only God above has any right to. Yes, I know. It is true. And now we are being punished. The judgment is being brought down upon us. The fiends of hell, you see, they are let loose, and Star Wormwood blazes,
no.
And it is his fault. Yes,
no.
It is your fault.
No. It is not my fault.
No. You, they did it. They